5, 4, 3, 2.
Good. Week 5 in this bitch. Week 4, great week. Still not out yet, but it'll be out by the time it's out. We have William Walters leading state after last meet. He actually came in clutch for us winning the meet. Jacob Tavares still chasing JT. Can't do shit about that.
I'm 10.
But hey, Shakespeare. He's right there, brother. He's right there. And we got the man, the myth, the legend,
J.T. Thompson!
I like white girls! Right at 10-7, bro. You need to take the verse on the song, bro. Let's go. All right.
What?
When I run 15-5, I'm shoving 15 cupcakes where the sun doesn't fucking shine. That is a promise to Northern Nevada.
Halfway through the workout, how you feeling?
Oh, it's pretty easy.
Halfway through the workout, how you feeling?
Week 5, it's going great, you know. Where'd she go? Oh, is she gonna do it again?
Yep.
No, she's good. I think she's good.
Volatile puke.
Halfway through the workout, how you feeling?
I had to sit out the third one.
Hey, halfway through the workout, how you feeling, bro?
Damn. I love Reed, bro. But right now, it's R's down, my boy. Like, okay.
Halfway through the workout, how you feeling? Actually, this is your last rep.
This is my last one. Well, fuck this shit. I'm finna quit. How about you?
Yeah, I'm finna quit. Yeah. This raps.
Well, you'll send me into meet, but.
I told him before, I was like, somebody will be throwing this workout.
Girl,
listen. You got that lag?
Nigga, get away.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You're evil. You're a sick, sick man.
There's a evil genius to this plan.
26, finish! Finish!
Walk back, nigga. Walk back.
Let's go. Get up there, Jonah! There we go, baby! Come on, Jacob! Mark, Jacob!
Hey.
So you already
know. Alright, before we continue, I feel like I should give a little bit of context. So, JT had his own meet in Arizona, so this vlog is him packing for Arizona while we still had our meet in Minogue. Alright, just a little context before we continue.
We are packing for the Arizona trip now.
Packing?
We're packing for the track vlog, for the Arizona trip. So, we got the track bag right here, the spikes, and the shoes. And then in here, we have the essentials. We got the honey, the biofreeze, the knee brace, and the ibuprofen. That's going to come in handy. That's what it takes to run 10-7 right there. And then right here, we got nothing. All right. So we're going to cut to when I have stuff in that bag. All right. So cut. And we've got this stuff. So.
So it is 4 in the morning. We are getting ready to leave. And so we got my hotel stuff, my track stuff, and my camera stuff. And we got a cup of coffee right here. So.
Tonopah pot right now for our first stop. We have been driving for 4 hours, correct? 4 hours-ish. We're about to get some breakfast. It's looking good so far. It's looking great. We still got like another 8 hours on the road. Can't believe it, but I'm excited, and we'll see you in.
All right, so we are at the last stop. All right, this is gonna be our last stop before we hit the hotel room. We got bug juice. I don't know if anyone of you guys remember this, but bug juice. This is hella nice. We're gonna drink this later, but the last stop. We're gonna cut until we're in the hotel room and when we arrive. So we'll see you guys then.
Oh my God. Oh my God, this is so cool.
Okay, so it is like 7 o'clock. We just got done eating. It's a huge mess over here now, but I'm gonna start doing my pre-meet and my like my warm-up because I was in that car for 12 hours. So we've got the running shoes right there and we're gonna get warmed up for tomorrow. So we're gonna hit the gym, do some like dynamic stuff and hit the treadmill and then we're gonna be good. It smells like sanitizer in here. I don't know why, but it smells weird, but we're just gonna hit the treadmill now. And that is it for day one. So we went on the car trip. We got some food, hit the gym for a little bit, but yeah, we're gonna cut to tomorrow. So of course, Spanish Springs K all day, baby. Yes, sir. And I wonder what my team did today.
Thursday vlog, how you feel?
Okay, it feels like a great Thursday. Yeah. We did a nice little 400 meter 50s. I don't know what the fuck you call that. But nice, easy. Miss you, JT. Couldn't do the workout right. We had simple instructions, like couldn't even do the workout right.
Damn,
that's crazy.
Oh, that's so good. JVers are assy breeches.
Why are they so stupid?
Yeah. Push it.
I was gonna use a different word.
Nice ladies, nice ladies. Get out, Jacob!
How many sessions?
Get out, boys, man! Come on!
Shit.
How you feeling?
I feel horrible, dude. Everything hurts. Mentally and physically, I want to not be here anymore.
How do you feel about Minogue?
Okay. Yeah, easy dub this weekend.
Yeah.
We don't have JT, we don't have Jueli’en. So, there's some needed points that we might lose, but I think we're going to make it up. We're going to continue going undefeated, even up until Arcadia. We're going to win Arcadia. Because we're simply those...
Good.
It's so weird.
Okay, come sit down!
I would also like to add context to this, because this shit's going to piss me off. So, out of school, we're playing Senior Assassin. And Jacob literally takes this shit as his life. Like, oh my God. You guys will see it later.
Did you see Zach O'Reilly?
Yeah.
Oh, you got your camera, you're ready to roll,
right?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Spanish Springs.
Bro.
Spanish Springs day, all day, baby. You know, we just jog at 11:14. I have no footage of that.
Got him by my trying to punish, bitch. Mitchell.
Sticking to
my neck tonight. All it's gonna be is JT's vlog and then my vlog.
And no, and the meat.
And
I guess I'm a Jueli’en.
What do you mean, some of Jueli’en?
Whatever.
Nigga, it's just gonna be the fucking meat.
His channel.
Nigga, I'm not running, so I can get every event. Fuck, nigga, unless you want hurdles out of it again.
No. I'm like 6 minutes in.
I put like five.
I fought for those 6 minutes.
I put like, you didn't fight for shit.
Yes, I did. Tell them, Athens. This is my fucking Rosa Parks died for, dude, so I could get my 6 minutes of fame.
What'd you just
this
say?
Should be for me. No. Shut up. You're supposed to be on my side.
I'm on Rosa Parks' side.
What did Rosa Parks, like...
Brady or Jordan?
Was that women's rights?
No, that relay poverty.
What'd she do on the bus?
She sat in the front.
She sat in the back, right?
No.
I thought they said no. They're supposed to go to the back of the bus.
Wait, who freed the slaves? MLK or
neither of them.
Bro, no way y'all didn't know that.
Vlog update. Vlog update. Come here, mom. Right here. So, we ran the open 100, which I ran 11:14, but I had to jog the 11:14 because I kind of felt bad and I gapped them in the first heat. So I jogged the 11:14. I have the gold medal around here somewhere, but I'm icing my hand because the dude didn't want to step on my blocks and I slid out of them and I caught myself and my hand is numb now, so. Damn, it's cold. Oh, it's so cold.
Meanwhile.
Damn it.
Back. I don't know if it's gonna come.
I might get a nice one too, nigga.
Here we go!
We going right here, bro.
Wait, taking a picture right here, bro.
It's video, nigga.
How much is it? How much you charge it? Wait, who's your charge?
His name. Hunter.
We have no JT.
How much you charge that?
We have no Jueli’en.
We're gonna get like top boss.
No, we're gonna win.
We're gonna win.
We're gonna win the meet. We need to win the meet. Jacob needs to beat Shakespeare.
Where is he?
Jakey. Oh wait, today's question of the day.
Oh, that's a my real one.
Do you want to do a funny one or a real one? Alright, would you rather, like, your hair always looks good, like no matter what. Like, you mess with it and it immediately looks good. Or, you always smell good. Breath in.
My hair always looks good.
Because I can keep my
hygiene up.
Alright, let's say you're not allowed to shower.
Nigga, what?
Yellow?
Spanish Pink K?
Hey, say it louder for the people in the back.
Spanish Pink Cake!
That's what I'm here.
That's what I fucking love to hear.
Cupcake Springs. That's what I'm here. Hey. Shaky. Shaky
today. He might be reading a book. I think he starts studying. Because fuck, he's bought this like a month.
He bought? I want to go get Spanish Rings K.
I didn't give it up.
Spanish Rings K.
We can talk about how we posted up right next to
it. Who we posted up right next to it, I guess.
Can we talk about that?
I just got half. We got Reed and then Spanish Rings right there. And then the brown kid hater right there.
What?
You dirty bitch.
Nah, nigga, you dirty.
We just all staring at what?
Where's Gary at? I'll repeat that nigga's ass.
What's up, vlog? Today we're at Minogue is rolling. Douglas is rolling.
Carson
is rolling.
Galena's
rolling.
Springs.
Fucking this gay ass team right here, Spanish Springs, is rolled.
McQueen.
Who else is rolled?
McQueen's
rolled. They're way back the fuck nowhere.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
Spanish Reese K.
You guys want to get last place?
Okay. You know, this is your daily reminder. Fuck Springs. Spanish Springs.
Where's Shaky?
Cute.
You're so ass.
I didn't say it.
Easy. Yesterday I just laid on my stomach. No comment. I was just like, hopefully this fucking helps.
I wonder how coach feels being late and shit.
He was proud about it.
Proud about being late?
Nope.
What'd you guys do for a warm up?
Same shit.
Okay. You guys warmed up?
Yeah. Standing it back up and like, oops. There's just been a little bit of turf on it. A little bit of extra sprinkles.
Jevin, how you feel?
Oh, I'm feeling really good right now, actually. I'm feeling great. About to whoop Spanish Springs ass, Ammon Oak's ass. About to win regionals.
How do you feel about Brown Kids?
They're great. I love them. You know, Brown Kids can come to Reed any day they want. Apparently they're not accepted here.
I'ma take a bougie ass to Rodeo and then let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, he gon' take her whatever she want. She pissed me off somehow, she still get whatever she want. Talking about a nigga, I'm finna nail her ass at home. Hit it in the shot, made her tell me what she want. Like I'm singing Maze, I made her tell me what she want. She on a power trip again. I know pussy power got me buying shit again. Friends ain't jacking me, you must be lying to your friends. They know I'm a bitch, I'm with the Giants.
Look at the cupcake, celebrate it.
I'm shining once again. Ran it up, I told her mama, shot her my DMs. Now I'm right back in, now locked in. Shawty got that dress on, so the block is hot again. Think so when I hit it, sound like Flocka Ad-Libs. Gotta ask again. Then she got it tripping off of nothing yet again. Got a nigga feeling like a sucker yet again. Close on my emotion, then I rush and let her in. Hurry up and let her in. I'ma take a bougie ass to Rodeo and then let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, hippo, take her whatever she want. She pissed me off somehow, she still get whatever she want. Talking about a nigga, I'm finna nail her ass at home. Hit it in the shower, made her tell me what she want. Like I'm singing Maze, I made her tell me what she want.
Come on, let's go. Press
it. Will, hurry up.
Hey, come on.
Kill it out there.
If you don't go any slower, right?
Come on, run, bro.
Good for the 4x2. Got steps and all. Hey, make
sure. And about to get underway is the final heat for the varsity girls in the 100.
And the very start for the varsity boys competing in the 4x2.
Now, already not.
Race in progress.
Oh, that's a motherfucker. What up? Huh, spoiler ass again. Take her to the dealership, the Porsche got a twin, huh? Paddock got a bean, huh? Hold it to the lens, huh? Put the ice, I bought her on and show it to your friends, huh? Shout it till we mean, huh? But let's make it even. She don't hold it down, then she spicy like tahini, huh? Yeah, spicy like tahini. They look bae, don't make no sense. I'm finna take a bougie ass to Rodeo and then let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, hippo, take her whatever she want. She pissed me off somehow, she still get whatever she want. Talking about her nails, I'm finna nail her ass at home. Hit it in the shower, made her tell me what she want. Like I'm singing Maze, I made her tell me what she want.
In 8 and we're away. And it is Sergeant doing well in the white over on the left side early on, but now coming on strong in 2. It's JT Thompson, and it's a close finish. Thompson closed quickly. Wallace, Williams Field, second, 10:68. Grimes from Castile in 3rd.